Hi there, thanks for signing up to Total Chatbots. This video will help you get up and running in minutes. Just follow these 7 simple steps. Step 1. Check your welcome message. Your bot starts with a welcome message to greet your visitors. You can check this by logging into your account, selecting your bot within the My Bots section on your account dashboard, going to Manage Bot Flow, and selecting Bot Default Responses. Click on the pencil icon next to the welcome message, and you can update your welcome message from there. You can update the text or different elements within your bot by clicking on the plus icon shown. You can find out more about how to customize your bot within our comprehensive user guide, which can also be found in your account. Step 2. Update your business details. Update your business details within your bot. This ensures users asking simple questions about your business are provided with the correct responses. You can update this by going to Chat Elements, then clicking on Expandable Fields. Click on the pencil icon to edit, update the field value section with the relevant information for that field, and select Update to save it. You can also add extra fields to be used throughout your bot if you wish. Step 3. Check your lead and chat notification settings. To ensure all leads and chats go to the correct email addresses in your business, you need to update these in 2 places. First, go to Chat Elements, then Forms. Select Edit Form, and then update the Notification Mail IDs section with the relevant email addresses for completed leads to go to. You can update different forms with different email addresses if you wish. Don't forget to separate multiple email addresses with a comma. Second, go to Settings, then Notification Settings, to update the email recipients for all chat transcripts. You can also define under what conditions you wish to receive an email. Step 4. Check and update your widget settings. Go to Settings, then Widget Settings, to customize the look and behavior of your website chat widget. You can also define things such as setting up a data capture form before users can start a chat, updating the widget icons with your own company's logo, and much more. Step 5. Set up live chat. Depending on the plan you have signed up for, you can set up one or more live chat users to manage live chats should your customers want to chat with you directly. Simply add in the users you want within your main account dashboard by going to the Live Chat tab, then clicking on Team Members. You can set up multiple departments by selecting your bot and going to Live Chat, then Response Teams. Simply add in the teams or departments you wish, set up the times you would like this to be shown as available for your customers, and add in the relevant team members. Step 6. Install your website widget. Go to Settings, then Widget Settings, and click on the button called Get Widget Code. Select the type of site you wish to install the code on, and follow the relevant instructions. Don't forget to click the Pay Now button within your account to start your subscription once your bot is ready, to make sure it appears on your website. Step 7. Download our mobile app. Download our mobile app from the App Store or Google Play, and ensure you allow notifications when you open the app for the first time. Our app allows you to manage live chat on the go from your smartphone and receive real-time notifications of leads. A user guide is available within your account if you want to customize your bot further. Take advantage of our growth tools or connect your bot and live chat set up to Facebook Messenger and WhatsApp. You can also email our friendly team at help@totalchatbots.com if you get stuck and need some assistance. We hope you found this video helpful, and thanks again for choosing Total Chatbots to help you give your customers a stellar online chat experience.